Upon seeing the chat, Shabana gets the shock of her life. She confronts Vinay. Vinay does not accept initially. Then she had no other choice but to call her best friend and ask her that what the hell is going on in my married life? Why are you spoiling our married life? Her friend gets worried and tensed and out of fear admits that yes, she is having an extramarital affair with her husband. So Mayuri tells out the truth. So now Vinay has no choice but also to accept it. Poor Shabana. Her whole marriage has broken. Her life is in utter mess. Finally, to make things more normal, the husband, wife and the kid shift to another city. She thinks that Vinay is become a good husband and has forgotten the past. But unfortunately, after 6 months, again she gets a proof that Vinay is still seeing Mayuri. Now, that is the limit. So finally, she walks out of the marriage with her daughter in hand and she goes back to her original city and she goes back to her parents' house. Now, this thing is troubling her, disturbing her in the current life. And she doesn't know how to come out of it. She keeps on asking questions like, why did it happen to me? All other couples are happy. Many are very, very happy. But she was not getting any answers. Then one of her friends suggested to go for past life regression and try to determine the origin, the original cause of all this happening. With great reluctance and fear, Shabana goes to a PLR practitioner. Initially, she is very hesitant and so the practitioner could not proceed much. But then as the comfort level grew, the practitioner was able to bypass her conscious mind into her subconscious mind. Shabana is in a trance. She is going back into the past births when finally she reaches the birth with which her current life is associated. Now, this birth was more than a century ago. Here, she is a big nobleman's wife. They are very wealthy, famous. She has a daughter who is marriageable age. Now, her daughter wants to marry an ordinary man from the village. Because of her high status, she cannot allow this to happen. I will continue in some time.